Second down and five. Jones, quick toss. Golladay with his first catch. And Kenny Golladay will move the chains. So now first and 20 after the penalty. Jones, short toss. Golladay. Golladay twists across the 35. Timeout used at the 37-yard line.
Barnes wasn't defending him.
The second and long. Jones, pressure up the middle. Throws, and he's got a completion. And it's Kenny Golladay, the ex-Lion. And look at the crowd react.
Man, that's got to feel good. Look at his crowd. Sure, there's a little sarcasm in there at some point, but good for this crowd supporting him. That's got to feel good here against his old team. Getting an early catch and getting back into the action.
Listen, he's had 40 catches in 2 years. It's only his third this year after signing a $72 million deal. 52 left. Jones fires. It is caught inside the 10 by Golladay.